You're watching KDKA TV News at 5 in high definition.
The State Public Utility Commission has been asked to look into power line safety procedures after a woman was killed when a power line fell on her. The lawyer for the victim's family says others could be at risk if something isn't done. Harold Hayes has more.
One of the issues for the family of a woman who was killed when a power line fell on her was just how well were the employees trained to install those power lines. They want the Public Utility Commission to investigate.
This is Carrie Goretzka in happier times at Disney World with her husband Michael and children Chloe and Carly. But her life came to an abrupt end in Hempfield Township when a power line fell on her in her side yard. But the attorney who represents the family in a lawsuit says his questioning of power company personnel under oath during the discovery phase of the case revealed that something as simple as a wire brush could have prevented the tragedy, and he's asked the Public Utility Commission to investigate beyond just this case. Attorney Shanin Specter says linemen and their trainers have told them that some wires were not cleaned and installed properly.
Which involves utilizing a wire brush to brush the oxides off of the line. And instead of using the brush, they would use nothing, or they would use a knife or something else that would not be effective. And that was contrary to the written instructions of Allegheny Energy.
If the lines aren't cleaned, they run the risk of overheating. That, says Specter, is what happened in this case and could happen again without proper inspection.
One of the men who we deposed testified that now that he has seen the written instructions of the splice company, and now that he has seen the written procedures of his own company, he is going to change the way he trains his linemen.
So far, no comment from Allegheny Energy, citing the lawsuit that still is pending.
The PUC has the power to send Specter's concerns to its own Bureau of Investigation and Enforcement. Harold Hayes, KDKA TV News.